Gets it long. Fists come. McStay. Stayed down. 23 goals to 7. McStay. It'll work its way back. By a cone. Ball forward and McStay. Those are nice. Dan McStay for the Lions first, and that's perfect.
Just a chip, 9-9 for him. McStay, kick to his rear, drop punt for goal, and he kicks his second, and we've got a bit of a goal for goal.
The last couple of years, 30-13, it's 2020. 31-13.
Just sneaks that in, Hodgie.
Watch as McCluckish goes long, and McStay nudged his man under the footy and paid the mark.
He's gone 4 so far this year and 6 goal assists. He's a key member of this forward setup for the Brisbane Lions.
Didn't elect a mark, punch well clear, but McStay tidies up and improvises. And did they miss it all together? I think they have.
He's built solidly, isn't he?
Oh, that's classy! McStay with 2 in 2 minutes. How's that on the outside of the foot?
Uses the body beautifully. Did his work early on, John Crumpet. He had surgery on Lee. McStay converts. Fashion a kick around the corner and finds the target.
It's at least a month. He's back after missing out on just 2 games. Dan McStay, and he slots that one through in a high scoring opening term on a Saturday afternoon.
Reciprocating, so Fremantle actually plus 1 at stoppage with Brisbane 1 behind.
McStay in a flash. First goal is on the board.
I paid it. Well, if it's touched, it's touched. Anyway, McStay to put it through. Changes the margin. Not much.
Greens through the middle and finds the target in McStay. Now the Giants are pretty well settled behind. Okay, the mark though. No one stood the mark, so he could just chip it through.
On the scoreboard today after being goalless in his previous 3 games. Playing the ruck today as the backup option.
The free over the back. McStay gets in behind the Carlton defence again.
Going to get the trap. Got McStay.